upon a time there was a man who wore a smirk. He stormed the northeast alley, fought, then acted like a jerk. Tired of the battles and his work of swords for hire, he left for Waterdeep and then decided to retire. He's the Mighty Lendemert. He turned his chase for power to the kind you wield in town. Now his name is known and feared by everyone around. He went and joined the Harpers and he opened up a bank, lending treasure near and far to those whose fortune sank. He's the Mighty Lendemert. Hitch your wagon, raise a flag, and tell a bawdy tale. By the man so merciless that he would drink up all your ale. But then one day he changed his ways and opened up his purse. I can think of many ways that could be worse. He's the Mighty Lendemert. Lord Walrus and the Wanderer were tired of growing old. They went to Under Mountain and came out with lots of gold. When they both emerged, they had a lot of work to do. They built the yawning portal and another mansion too. He's the Mighty Lendemert. He traveled with the Blackstaff and the Sage of Shadowdale. Got trapped.